The World Sparrow Day is a day designated to raise awareness of the house sparrows and other common birds in the urban environment.
The common house sparrow is one of the most prevalent birds on earth. It is also one of the oldest companions of human beings.
We've been in close harmony with these adorable little birds for over 10,000 years.
World Sparrow Day is observed on 20th March.
The first World Sparrow Day was celebrated in 2010.
It is an international initiative by the Nature Forever Society of India.
In collaboration with the Ecosys Action Foundation France, One Wildlife Trust UK, and numerous other national and international organizations across the world.
The Nature Forever Society was started by Mohammed Dilawar, an Indian conservationist who started his work helping the house sparrows in Nashik, India. He was named one of the heroes of the environment in 2008 by Time magazine for his efforts.
The theme for World Sparrow Day is I Love Sparrows.
Sparrows need us for their survival in this ever-growing concrete jungle.
Human beings need them for our ecological system to be balanced and indeed for our very own existence.
Unfortunately, the house sparrow is now a disappearing species.
For various reasons ranging from
destruction of habitat.
And even the increasing microwave pollution from the mobile phone towers.